The whole city is living finals right now. Through the hard times, this title will be sweeter.
Imagine being one of the biggest clubs in your country and going nearly two decades without winning a league title. That's the situation that Feyenoord have faced up until today, where if they beat Excelsior away, they're going to lift the trophy, the Eredivisie trophy, for the first time this century. And these guys are going to go absolutely nuts.
Want wij zijn Feyenoord. Geen fuck te maken met je klote club. Rotterdam is back vandaag. Jullie praten over lucht.
So people see Rotterdam as a harbor city where people work really hard and long hours and a lot of effort in what they do. They feel the same for Feyenoord.
Last year we had some hard times. We didn't win anything.
We did win the UEFA Cup in 2002, which was huge. But it's been a struggle ever since.
Die gaan hoog over. Test het legioen en je krijgt tikken op je broodmolen.
How does it feel today? Waking up today?
I feel really comfortable. We play against another team in Rotterdam and everybody at Excelsior is also Feyenoord supporter. They call Excelsior the small Feyenoord.
What does it mean to
everything? Everything.
There's going to be one big party because we all waited 18 years for this and it's finally gonna happen and it's gonna be mental.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna go have a party again.
Go enjoy, man. Go enjoy.
Absolutely mad, and to think they haven't even won the game. The game hasn't even started and they're acting like this. Just imagine what happens.
Feyenoord!
But now the game's about to kick off. We're gonna head into the stadium. Not the stadium where the match is being played. The sold out the Kuip where people are watching on screens.
Yeah!
And we're gonna have cameras all around the city capturing
Computer!
Just what Computer! This championship means Computer! To the city of Rotterdam. Actually, not 1-0, not 2-0, but 3-0. People are very emotional, upset. We can't really film too much. The final still lead the table by a point. The rivals will have won at home. So now what it means is... That's the... That, okay, yeah. I think we're going to have to cut. Come back next week.
Voor mijn wifi, ze laat je die krul zien. Die mic heeft je echt niet gekanteld. Je stammelt, ben niet geloofwaardig. Je sleutelt op je brood.
Alright, well, welcome back to Rotterdam for take two of when Feyenoord win the Eredivisie. If they do, it's the last match day. They have to get 3 points to keep the chance of winning this trophy in their hands. Otherwise, as the sports paper saying, here in Rotterdam, it's going to be heaven or hell.
Je leven neemt je als stopt in een bierfles en daarna pas de vrede leeft. Fuck 'em all, ben een baas in dit. Jij hebt een CEO die in je anus zit.
How are you feeling today? You're about to win the championship. Are you going to win the championship?
Of course.
Yeah?
Yes.
Last week
I was here, but...
How much did that hurt?
Really hurt.
It was a disaster and it was totally deserved that Excelsior won.
Last week was a big deception.
Can it happen again or are you safe?
No.
Alright, so as crazy as it is, in the De Kuip Stadium area of Rotterdam, downtown is where 250,000 people are currently partying and we have to get there. I mean, think about it, how would you react? If after waiting 2 decades, your club finally won the league title. De Kuip 1-0. 1 minute into the game, they've taken the lead. Wow. The second goal's got in, we're cutting it to a bar. Next level here.
Maak je koud, ik ben een U-City hoolie zonder vrees. Loop niet rond in broeken die ik van mijn moeder heb geleend. Heb wat meningen gelezen en ze boeien me gereed. S'avonds trek ik aan mijn tik terwijl ik Poena comments lees. Ben de haan die...
Well, it's gone 3-0! And it started. It started, it's still a spot in the door, but forget it. The party is started.
Yeah. Yeah. Sight. Ready. What's up, Ringster?
Host.
Dit zijn die MC-dingen.
Host.
Yo.
Dus waar moet ik beginnen, Ring? Je bent een crack junkie zonder waarde weer naar binnen treedt. Maar geen shit bekleed. Je flow was houterig en dat is die shit nog steeds. Je bent een rapper van de markt, homie, niet compleet. Jij bent niet jij deze grap, ik schop je terug je graf in. Bij elke bar dan lach ik, maar jij snapt niet wat de grap is. Je speest op anabolen als je denkt dat het je dag is. Je claimt de cultuur, maar ben hypocriet als fuck ik. Ben geen mannetje die ja knikt of zaad slikt. Jij pijpt je hele social media game voor gratis. Je bent een Twitterhoer die stiekem nog naar bitches zoekt. Het liefste van een jaar of 12, dan pas je nog naar binnen toe. Want die anabolen fokten heel je lichaam op. Dat is geen strijden, nee, je at jezelf van binnen op. In dezelfde kane shit als toen het misging. Je komt van de bodem en nu ga je weer de mist in. Je kan wel zeggen, het is krijgen wat we verdienen. Het enige positieve was je neiging naar de heroïne. Hoe ga je zeggen, fuck de new school als je weg was. Terwijl jij niks deed en veel liever aan de crack zat.